I hope it's recording, because I don't really know. Is it? I think so. I think it's recording. Hey everybody, my name is Olivia King and welcome to my channel. So today I'm going to be filming a Christmas haul video sort of thing. I might like add a few clips from Christmas. I don't really know. I don't know how many I have, so we'll see. But this is my Christmas haul and I'm just going to be showing you what I got for Christmas. And I am going to do a little disclaimer. I personally believe the light is getting red. Okay, I personally believe that Jesus came and died for our sins, and that Christmas is a day to celebrate his birthday. It's not really about anything else. It's about Jesus and what he did for us. And so on Christmas, my family celebrates the birth of Jesus Christ. And so I just wanted to remind everybody that that's what Christmas is about, and it's not about all the presents that you get. And some people might have gotten more than me, some people might have gotten less than me, but it's not about that. And I just wanted to share that, but I love watching these videos, and I know everybody else loves watching these videos, so I decided that maybe this year I would try and do one, because I did just recently start a YouTube channel. And also, my New Year's resolution is to post every other week, so I'm hoping to post a video every other week. So we'll see how that goes, but it's New Year's, it's time for change, so here it goes. I'm just gonna start with what I got from my sister. So I got this copper Starbucks tumbler that I really wanted, and she also got me inside a Starbucks gift card. So I love Starbucks, so this was really nice. And this is from my sister Alex and Abby, and then they also got me a sweater that is actually in my bathroom because in the wash right now. But they got me a pink Brandy Melville sweater, so I'm really thankful for that too. Then I got some socks in my stocking. I got some socks. These socks just have polar bears, and then they have like this blue one with like this weird pattern. I have no idea if you can even see that, but they have this one, and then they have just white ones. And then I also got some white socks, some plain black socks, and some gray socks in my stocking as well, so that was nice. And then I also got these makeup wipes from Equate Beauty. I don't know if they're good, but I'm going to try them out because I need makeup wipes. And I got a secret deodorant, a Starbucks gift card, and a Panera gift card, and some Real Techniques beauty sponges, beauty blenders, whatever you want to call them. These are the ones that I use, and so my Nana got me two of them, which was really nice of her. Thank you, Nana. But I also got this beanie. It's like a maroon beanie, and I'm not going to put it on because it will mess up my hair even more than it already is. But it's just this maroon beanie with this little puffy thing on top. It's so cute. Look at the puffy thing. So yeah, I wanted one of those. Then, from my cousin, she got me this little wallet thing. I don't really know what it's called. It's like something that you like put on your keys, and you can put your license and some cash in it and your debit card. That's what I'm gonna do with it, at least. I don't really know, but it's really cute, and it's like golden. What's this called? Glitter? Glittery. And then my cousin also got me some Burt's Bees lip stuff, chapstick. And then she also got me this shirt from Ivoryella. It's like this color. I don't know if you can see that. I don't know what color this is. Is it like a pinky red, muted pinky red color? I don't know. But it's just really cute. And then the back looks like this, if you can see that. So thank you again, Katie. That was super, super nice. And then she got me so much. This cute little mug that looks like this, and it's just like this purple like tie-dye kind of pattern, and then in the month she got me some hot chocolate and some tea, and then she got me an EOS lip balm and 3 nail polishes. From my parents, or Santa, they got me this watch, and it is a Guess watch, and it's so pretty. This is what I wanted for Christmas because I just really needed a watch, but it looks like this, and it's just a gold watch from Guess, and it's super, super pretty. I really, really like it. I don't know if you can see it. Over here, a little. But basically, this is what it looks like, and it's super, super pretty, and I really, really like it. And then I also got the ring light that is on my camera right now. I got that ring light, and it's super bright, and it works really well. So it's just this, like, Polaroid one. I don't know, it's probably, it's good. I like it, so. And then I also got this. This, I think, was in, like, a stocking, or it was, like, a now you have it, now you don't present. But it's just this little thing, and I'll show you what it does. It's like a fan, and if you plug it into your phone, it'll turn on. And then it's, like, good when you're at, like, amusement parks or something, and you just need, like, a little, like, if you're really hot or something. So the next thing I got was just this little devotional prayer book thing, and it's called Jesus, I Need You, Honest Prayers from a Trusting Heart, and it's just all these prayers for, like, any time that you're going through in your life. And so it says, good times, bad times, in between times, when your daily ordeals threaten to overwhelm you, the simple prayer, Jesus, I Need You, offers peace and rest. Whether you're experiencing a season of heartache or a season of joy, a time of questioning or a time of deep gratitude, the vulnerable prayers featured throughout will meet you where you are. With space for journaling, Jesus, I Need You will quiet your mind and heart as you discover the Lord's faithfulness and loving kindness. Find the comfort, hope, and celebration you seek as you ground your faith in the Savior, who can be trusted in all circumstances. So it's just like this cute little book of prayers, and actually, I've only read like 3 of them, but it's all things that I have gone through in my life or I'm going through right now, and it's really nice. It's a good book. I really like it. And then I got some clothes from my parents. So first of all, I got this sweater. I got this sweater that I wanted, and this was also from Forever 21. It just has like this little like knitting detail, I guess. I don't know what that's called. Is that knitting detail? Crochet? I don't know. But it just has like this little print of like knitted detail on a black sweater. It's so cute. And then I also got from my parents these boots. They're from Rampage? I don't know, but I really like them. I wanted over the knee boots because a lot of my dresses need over the knee boots, but I'm really tall, so I didn't want a huge heel, and like all the boots that I could find had super big heels, and I didn't want a big heel. So I got these ones, and these have like a really small heel on them, so I really like that. And they just go over your knee and then tie in the back. One of my favorite presents was from my Nana. I love her so much. She pays attention. Like, I didn't even ask for this for Christmas, but she just, like, pays attention to everything that I want. So I'm really into, like, collecting vintage things, and I know that this isn't really vintage, but it's, like, sort of vintage because, like, it's what they had in the olden days. So I got a record player from my Nana. It is a Victrola record player. I don't know, but it's cute. I also forgot to mention, I'm not going to show it because it's just money, but my grandmother gave me money for Christmas, so thank you, Grandma. Money is always good. I love shopping, so money is perfect. So that's what I got for Christmas. Christmas was so great. I got to spend it with all of my family, and my cousins came down. Well, most of them came down for Christmas, so I was really happy. So thank you so much for watching my Christmas haul video. I hope you all enjoyed watching it. And stay tuned for another video. See you next time.